Hello guys, in this short video I'll show you to remove the mirror cover. This is a Mercedes E-Class E200 2017 model. Okay. For this model you need first to remove the glass. Push on this side on the glass to have some space here. After that, with your fingers or your plastic removal tool, pop up the mirror. Okay, leave it like that. You will have three clips. Okay, here on the interior you have three clips. You see this one, push it upward, that one, this one, this one, and you will have another one there. I don't know if you can see it. There is another one there, the silver one. You need to push it upward. Three clips. I will push them up. I'll push the clips, and when you push the clips, push the mirror also, the cover. One, two, three, and you have some clips on this side, and you need to pull this upward a little bit. Slowly. You see it's free. Just on this side here you'll have two clips. Okay, you can see this one and that, these two. You need to pull, but first you need to, you'll have here two plastic tabs that came like that. Like that. You need to, if you can reach it here, you can put something here and push them. Oh, sorry. Okay, there, down there. There and there. Okay, slowly, carefully pull it. Here you'll have your signal light. If you want to change it, when you push this back on, the mirror will directly go inside and the cables will connect. This is it. How you remove your mirror cover on your E-Class E200 2017 model. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.